I never make a decision without consulting people who are experts in the field. The stereotype of a man who can't stop the car and ask for directions never applied to me. I would stop every block if I was convinced there was an expert on the block. I respect experts. So I decide quickly, but only after I've processed a lot of data. And then once I have the data, I make my decision. It's like a judge in court.